Priyanka Chopra seems to be frustrated these days, and we won't blame her at all. The actress has been working round the clock, and so this kind of frustration is ought to happen. She recently shared a video on her Instagram where she's seen taking a sip of wine and then breaking the glass on her forehead. Though in the caption she has mentioned that the glass was a breakable one and has also warned her fans to not try this at home. Well, we think Priyanka must take some time off from her busy schedule so that she may get time to relax. What say, fans? Do let us know your thoughts in the comment section below.